On this trip, I traveled to Mie and Shiga prefectures from Osaka by train. They are located in Kinki region in Japan. I took a sightseeing limited express train to have a luxurious train ride experience and visit a beautiful terrace with amazing views. I'm at the Osaka-Namba station on Kintetsu Railway and catching a special train, Shimakaze. Shimakaze is a sightseeing limited express train departing from three locations, Osaka, Kyoto, and Nagoya. Going through Isesima Peninsula, they are all bound for Kashikojima, which is also my destination. The train has luxurious leather seats, salon seats, and private rooms for family and group use. It also has a cafe restaurant, which I'm going to check out in a minute. The large windows give you a great view of the landscape that is one of the attractions on this trip. The leather seat is extremely comfortable and it comes with an electric recliner, and the windows have electric blinds, all luxurious design. Let's check out the cafe restaurant. I've already bought a lunchbox before getting on board, so I'm going to have something to drink. It has upstairs and downstairs. The upstairs has 13 seats, and the downstairs has 6 seats, facing the windows with counter table. Here I'm having a liqueur, looking at the beautiful countryside. Isn't that nice? It was such a precious and relaxing moment. 2 hours and 20 minutes train ride finishes very quickly. I must say, this was the most comfortable sightseeing train I have ever taken. After the very comfortable 2 hours and 20 minutes train ride, I arrived at Kashikojima. I'm going to spend a few hours here to look at the town. It doesn't take long to explore this small town. It is famous for producing pearls, so that there are quite a few pearl shops in the town center. It also has a cruise called the Kashikojima Espana Cruise, which explores Ago Bay. The name sounds interesting and very Japanese. The ship is actually built to resemble a Spanish tall ship from the 16th century. I decided to take the cruise as it looked interesting. The cruise takes about 50 minutes. The inside is very clean and there are plenty of seats with a small store where you can buy drink and snacks. From the observation deck, you see a spectacular view of Ago Bay, a complex rear coastline with 60 small and large islands. After the cruise, I took a train back to Osaka. Tomorrow, I'm heading for Lake Biwa in Shiga Prefecture to visit a terrace with amazing views. Biwako Terrace is located in Biwako Valley near Lake Biwa in Shiga Prefecture. Lake Biwa is the biggest lake in Japan. If you're coming from Osaka Station, it takes about 1 hour and 20 minutes to Shiga Station. From the station, it takes another 10 minutes by bus. Once arrived, you catch a ropeway because the terrace is located at 1100 meters above sea level. It takes only 5 minutes to get you to the top. After getting off the ropeway, get down to the wide open terrace. This is the view from Biwako Terrace. Absolutely breathtaking view. It's surrounded by a blue water pool, and it goes well with the colors of the sky and the Lake Biwa. You can see about 80% of Lake Biwa from here. The deck has a lower level and an upper level. I'm at the lower level now, and there's a cafe at the upper level. This is the view from the upper level. It's not much higher than the lower level, but it feels like it's giving us a much wider view. I felt such a privilege sitting on my own to have coffee and a sandwich with this magnificent view from high up. There are actually two terraces here. One is Grand Terrace, the other one is North Terrace. They are connected to each other. I was at Grand Terrace and now I moved to North Terrace. The view from North Terrace is not as good as Grand Terrace, but still amazing. There are two mountain chairlifts to further climb up Biwa Valley. If you have time, hop on the chairlifts for a scenic ride. At the summit, there's a large arch-shaped wooden terrace. This is called Cafe 360. The altitude here is 1174 meters. It offers another breathtaking view of Lake Biwa. It gives you an idea of how big the lake is. Grab coffee, sit down, and chill out. It's time to go home! Based on Osaka, I had a great experience with the luxurious train trip and the beautiful terrace with the amazing views. There are many sightseeing trains in Japan, and each provides unique experience. I'd like to experience them all of them someday. Looking forward to the next trip. Thank you for watching.